c'est le.
Ouais,
donc c'est. This is big square. This place international.
Yeah.
Every time, day or night, you find a lot of people.
Wow.
And every people of the world. Africa, America, Asiatic, Europa.
You lived here, then you live in Marrakech?
Yes, I am Marrakeshi original.
Original.
Like Paris.
Paris?
One to repair at Marrakech.
This is Marrakech's tower.
This is the Koutoubia Mosque.
Yes, that's right.
This is oldest mosque in Morocco.
Okay.
At 12th century, at about 1,000 years old.
Wow.
And 64 meters in height.
Anybody prays there? Everybody?
No, just museum.
Oh, only museum? Oh!
Only museum.
Okay.
And it opened just on time to do the prayer.
Oh, only?
When the prayer finish, close the door.
Oh, okay.
But Casablanca, we have... In Casablanca, we have grandest mosque, but it's new, not oldest. And all people can enter inside.
Okay.
For take photo. Because it's very, very nice.
The police don't let you go?
What?
The police, they don't let you take horses?
No, no. Not problem for the horses. We have the panel, not possible to
jump.
We must go our way.
Oh, so you have
but
to go.
But when the policeman not there, we. Then look that policeman.
Like it.
Oh boy, yeah.
How old are the horses?
He's 6 years old.
Uh-huh.
And the other just 4 years old.
Oh.
And you are always in old town. When you look a lot of people, a lot of activities,
uh-huh.
Old town.
Old town. Old town is the best town.
This is old town. It's the reality of Marrakech.
Okay.
This is Marrakech, not hotel 5 stars.
Yeah, yeah.
Restaurant class.
How long, Abdul Munim, have you been doing this? How long have you been
10 years.
This job? 10 years. And before?
Before I was in sport.
Oh, okay.
I took the baccalaureate in 1998, Sciences Éco-Expérimentales.
Okay.
And 2 years in university, faculty, Sciences Économiques.
Wow.
But here in Morocco, the New cave palace, but no photo please.
Yeah.
This is residence just for king and his family. This is the oldest door for enter at Old Town. Its name Bab Agnew at 12th century. And you can look the stork in height. Every time you find the stork.
Every
month, every day.
Ah, I've seen them flying.
The stork.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Before we come here, we see them flying. I didn't know they...
We're on for now at Kasbah.
Okay.
Kasbah, when we have a soup. The hammam of Marrakech.
Hammam
for massage.
Massage, yeah.
This is the pharmacy building that I see. Grandest mosque in Marrakech after Koutoubia, just in Marrakech. Not expensive, but it's good.
Good.
And we have a lot of tourists right in this place, in this party. Why? Because we have the Riyadh.
Okay.
Like small horses.
Okay.
This is complex Africa.
Wow. Did he say your horse is lazy?
No, the horse is do pee-pee.
Oh!
And it is...
Okay, go! You know in the square, if your horse does pee or poo, do you have to clean it or how?
What?
You know when your horse, he goes to the toilet. How does it get cleaned?
No, we have at every college, you find some place for the horses. And you do the pee-pee and caca.
Okay.
Same place.
Okay.
But we have the man responsible
for, to clean.
For clean the. For horses, stay relaxed.
Okay.
For deep water.
Okay.
And here we have the well dargah.
Okay.
Beautiful to eat.
Oil. Yeah.
The fish.
Like this is the real.
Okay.
And the other. But small room, small kitchen, and less expensive than hotel, but it's beautiful. It's inside at Medina.
Okay. Beautiful. Many people come stay here. Yeah.
A lot of people stay the Ria.
Okay.
Can't enter inside by horses or car.
Okay.
We have a small street.
Yeah. If you don't mind me asking, where do you live? You, what area do you live?
Another place. Like here.
Okay.
Old town.
Old town. You like Marrakech?
My city.
Your city, your home.
There from the old King Palace. Always no photo, please.
Okay.
No. We don't want to go with prison.
Yes. No, no, no.
And with the King Mohammed VI is here at Marrakech. No button, alter here. Just the policeman and the military. And this palace, just for the guests, just for the reception officer, for the president and the king, the other country. But the king and his family will come at Marrakech, take new king palace here, just for the guests.
Wow.
And all that you see. For the King Palace. The door is there.
It's so peaceful here.
What?
It's so quiet, peaceful here.
I think all of the street is clean. Not
no, no, no. Very clean.
You can lock the door. Yes. Wow. And in Marrakech, no possible to take the photo at King Palace or policeman.
Yes.
Why?
Yeah.
Why? Because at King Palace, the guards, they must be always guards. But sometimes you find them drink coffee or smoke. Before this, they stay for the journalist.
Okay. I understand.
Okay. more from King Palace.
Wow. Beautiful, huh?
Strong and beautiful.
Only for the king.
Of school for in French, the teacher of school take
teacher.
A formation here.
Okay.
For be teacher.
Okay, okay, I understand.
Yes, you understand.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Teacher for teacher.
Because I know just some words by French.
Yeah. Yeah.
When you found in Marrakech, lot of people for the car, lot of drapo.
Uh-huh.
The king wants to come at Marrakech.
Oh, okay.
When the king come at Marrakech, yes. Not fun, everything nice,
yeah.
Good. Not poor man.
Oh really? Oh no.
Route of Mountain Atlas.
Okay.
For Mountain Atlas.
Mountain, yeah, that's it, yeah.
And you see the wrong part, the city one. The wrong part of Old Town. At about 19 kilometers.
Okay. It's the wall. So why does the king not help a lot of poor, so many poor people on the street? But
no, not the problem. Not the king. The policeman and the responsible of Marrakech,
okay,
always want to keep think that everybody live good.
I see. But this isn't
and
true.
The problem that we have a lot of people no work,
yeah,
work day and 7 day no work. And here is some beautiful, some small house.
Okay.
By very expensive and no work. Have 4 or 5 boys, children, the school, the clothes.
Yeah.
And also many, I see like a lot of poor people, but they are drinking a lot.
Drink alcohol.
This is a big problem, you think?
But the poor people drink the alcohol, that's not expensive.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it's don't shut up for them.
Yeah, yeah.
But the rich people drink at beautiful.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. For example, like that one. He has bicycle, he hasn't motor. And I think that you find we have a lot of people, like me too. These people you find in that work at 8 o'clock until now, or 6 o'clock until now, for by 5 euros, 7 euros.
Okay.
And has two children, or three.
You have children?
I have one.
One. Son, daughter?
No, son.
How old is he?
Four.
Four
years.
Okay.
And before this place, just the poor man, the small house, but the government, give them another place far than Medina. It's far.
Okay.
Small apartment. Small apartment. And there you find just rich people now. Just the villa. New villa. That's 1 million euro.
Wow.
But 1 hectare. 1 hectare.
1 hectare.
1 hectare. You can't buy half hectare. You must buy 1 hectare or more. Because when you buy just half hectare, no possible to make villa.
Okay.
They don't accept.
Uh-huh.
You must take 1 hectare. For the poor people, we have this apartment. And between the 10th famous hotel in the world. And 3 years ago, the president of Russia, Vladimir Putin, did the wedding party for his daughter here.
Wow.
He take all hotel 2 days.
Wow.
The whole hotel for 2 days.
Yes. And we have there the small villa. Starts by 1,000 euros by night.
1,000 euros per night?
Yeah, beautiful suite.
Yeah. Wow.
Just for me.
I've not seen this.
And this is the party that I feel you second after Palmyra.
Oh, wow.
You can look difference between Casbah and here.
Uh-huh. These are the apartments?
No, oh. There this is the new hotel.
New hotel, oh, okay. Even we cannot go here.
I think that 2 years ago.
2 years, yeah?
Yes, it's
okay. Yeah. Outside lift. Just like you, we also dream.
No, because with the tourists, like, not just your town, they think that everybody in Marrakech is rich. But we must look all town.
All town, I know.
And this is the residence, this apartment for rent.
Wow.
Always for the tourists.
Uh-huh.
Not for me, for you.
Never for me. Maybe not for us.
Well, 1 minute, please. I want to take that one.
Yeah. Of course, of course.
That's good. You are happy?
Yeah. So they get a rest, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, look at this. This hotel. In England, you see, we have a when we have horses in the countryside, in the country, we have, if a car or a motorcycle goes, they have to go slow because the horses get scared.
Ah.
This horse is nothing.
Nothing,
yeah.
And you must let the horses when we have a lot of people in Marrakech, when we have a holiday or something, a lot of car, a lot of motor, and we have problems.
No problem. Okay. Nice motorcycles.
At night you find the Ferrari or Hammer.
Really? May Arab come here from
Arab,
Dubai?
No, we have the Moroccan people.
Moroccan, of course, yeah, of course.
And this is the restaurant discotheque to come for music and dance or your fun.
Okay, I see. Thank you.
open at 2021. And here, you have that small villa, this apartment, the residence. You have a lot of Europeans that live here.
This is not real Marrakech.